A day after the end of the NFL regular season, teams that missed the playoffs are looking to regroup and rebuild. While it's known as Black Monday, the coaching changes began on Sunday, as the San Francisco 49ers and head coach Jim Harbaugh parted ways. Harbaugh is expected to become the head coach at the University of Michigan, while team officials struggle to explain why they let go a winning coach.
You need to make sure people are accountable. That's up to me. We might not win the Super Bowl every year, but we can conduct ourselves with class.
The New York Jets fired head coach Rex Ryan and general manager John Idzik. Ryan was 50-52, including 4-2 in the postseason in his 6 seasons with the Jets. The team made 2 consecutive trips to the AFC title game in his first 2 seasons.
Rex understands. I mean, he comes from a football family. He understands the dynamics of the business, not the business, but the activity we're in. And so he was fully prepared. He was fine with it.
The Chicago Bears also fired both their head coach and general manager after the team missed the playoffs for the 7th time in the past 8 seasons. Head coach Marc Trestman went 10-19 in his 2 seasons.
This job was an opportunity of a lifetime. My only regret is that we didn't win enough games for that opportunity to continue.
Whoever replaces Phil Emery as general manager could have a big decision to make concerning quarterback Jay Cutler, who signed a big contract a year ago but struggled this year. The Atlanta Falcons have fired head coach Mike Smith after 2 straight losing seasons.
I will tell you that probably including my 23 years at the Home Depot, this is the most difficult decision that I've ever had to make.
The Falcons went 66-46 during the regular season with Smith and won 2 NFC South titles, but the team managed only 1 playoff win. Bob McCall, Associated Press.